Okay, well, let's get ready to welcome Jonathan Jordan. Hi, Jonathan.
Hi, good night.
Saxophonist.
Yes, please.
Who are your influences?
Pardon me?
Who are your influences?
Well, first of all, Arturo Tapping and Mr. Pernell Farley.
Ah, cool. Two complimentarians. So you get extra points from me for that. So, hook your mic up and let's go. Let's see what you got.
Jonathan, brother, how are you? So, Arturo Tapin, I'm hearing a little bit of him in there. Does he train you at all?
Well, he tells me stuff that I could do.
Yeah.
He doesn't mentor me or train me. He tells me inspirational stuff. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Well, I meant to use the word mentor.
Yes.
But anyway, I see the potential. When I saw the video you presented back then, I wasn't very impressed, to be honest. I marked you very harshly. But tonight, I see you live, impressed. I like your jacket. I like your style.
Thanks,
man. You're going to be good. Keep going.
Thank you.
Jonathan, unlike Philip, I didn't mark you harsh. I marked you pretty well.
Thank you.
I just needed 15 to 20 seconds of what you did at the audition on your video. Haircut sharp, dress sharp, the pants with the pleats going with it. Listen, you're on tonight. You're on tonight. I enjoy that. And you got all emotional. Into your performance, and you utilize the stage. I like that.
Thank you.
Good things coming.
Thank you.
All right. All right, buddy.
Well, I'm not gonna say that I'm an expert at judging saxophonists. But I was moved. I love that song.
Thanks.
And I think you did an excellent job. There's not a lot of performers who are just using their instruments. Well, if the instrument isn't their voice. So I would say that there is room for you to improve.
Yeah, that's good.
And you're young, right? How old are you?
16.
Oh, you're young. All right. So you got time. So we look forward to hearing more from you, okay, Jonathan?
Thank you.
All right.
I was about to say that you said that Pernell was an influence.
Yes, please.
Your tone when you started sounded a lot like Pernell. I went to school with Pernell. So
he's actually my music teacher.
Oh, okay. Right. You're right. I went to school with Pernell. So your tone when you first started sounded a lot like him. Your moves look a lot like Arturo. Just got working on your circular breathing and obviously there is room for improvement, but you I see potential.
Thank you.
Hello, my long Clark too. All right. Well, Jonathan, thank you very much.
Thanks.